Recently, Google surprised us with a new update of the core algorithm, which will have strong effect on affiliate and review websites. In our themes, we prepared special blocks, which can help you to get benefits from this update. We also plan to make separate plugins for these blocks soon. Drop us a message if you're interested in seeing how to use these in your own themes. But let's see what Google wants to see on review websites. The first one is Express Expert Knowledge. I don't know how Google detects if an article is made by an expert or not. I think it's more important to have long articles, more than 1,000 words. Also, I recommend to add real user data for author accounts. You can do this in users profile section. Add a real name, and last, add a biography and assign a real photo. WordPress uses Gravatar for user photos. But if you use BuddyPress plugin, you can add photos from profiles. By the way, all our themes have extended support for BuddyPress. Also, you can try to enable Authorbox in theme options. By default, it is disabled. The next point is to show what the product is like physically. And at this point, you need to add images and videos in your text. I'm sure that you know how to do this in WordPress. But maybe you don't know that WordPress has Inner Image Editor, which can allow to make images more unique. For example, you can simply flip an image. Another way to add images is the gallery. You can change numbers of columns, disable crop and add captions. But if you need many images, there is also the slider block in our Gutenberg package. And it's a very light script which doesn't affect Web Vital Score. Also, if you need video, just drop the link of a YouTube video in a separate line and the video player will be created. By the way, our latest Gutenberg package has advanced lazy loading for regular iframes, and such videos don't affect the Web Vital Score. Here's an example before the update. As you see, there is very heavy script from YouTube, which is loaded. This script affects the score a lot. And this is score after the iframe updates. More than 30 points for just one video. As you see, we have no YouTube scripts now, but video is working as early. Okay, the next point is measurements, and we can use different kinds of tables here. For this, you can use the table block. I'm not sure why, but Google loves tables. I mean, maybe it's because more structured data and it needs less resources to parse them. I'm sure that you don't know that you can simply copy tables with specifications and paste them directly in the editor. In block settings, you can change width and colors as you like. Also, sometimes additional classes are copied, so remove them in the Advanced tab. This was for simple specification, but also you can create more advanced via our special graph and chart builder. Check our video link in the description for detailed explanations. Next is explain what sets a product apart from its competitors. This is usually key points or featured areas. For example, on Amazon, you can find such blocks in each product. And this is simple. Just select text and convert it to our special info box or title box. Also, there are special promo box modules, which can be more customizable as regular boxes. You can change background color, text color, add borders, add highlight borders and a button. Let's go further. The next step is to show comparable products. And for this, we have a lot of ready instruments, which are described in previous videos. Comparison table is a main tool for this. Versus tool allows us to add comparisons for two or three products. Offer lists and WooCommerce lists show related products. Offer box and review headings allow us to make a set of products. Check the links in the description for details about these products. Benefits and drawbacks. Here we have simple and effective module, pros and cons. Add unlimited positions easily in the editor. Describe how a product has evolved from previous models. Well, for this, we can use Infobox, which has one special option. It can take the current date. So we can use this to add some notices about changes in the product. Also, you can add accordion blocks for the same purpose or for creation FAQ sections. Let's go down in the list. So the next one is key decision-making factors. Similar to previous points, but we need to highlight more our own points. So for this, we can divide our post on more visible, structured sections. We can use colored heading and review heading blocks. You can add them separately or convert them from regular headings. Also, you can use double heading block. Another useful block is itinerary. It's made for any kind of step or key point blocks. You can change icons and colors in each step or key. Also, you can add simple lists or convert lists to pretty lists. Finally, the last one, describe key choices beyond what the manufacturer says. And I think we need to place here our final thoughts about products. Not just a description of the product, but our own thoughts. And we will use review box for this. Just add a score and your final review. Also, you can enable criteria and positive negative sides of products. By the way, if your posts are similar to each other, you can select the whole content and save it as a reusable block. Next time when you create the post, just use the reusable part. Reusable workflow is described in our videos, which you can find in the description. So I hope these blocks will help you to pass any new Google updates and make your content professional and optimized for readers. God bless you and your sites, and I'll see you in the next video.